little bit of fight line in his shirt. And a penalty to the All Blacks, and Penna not having a look.
Aaron Wayne, why not going there? What I like about New Zealand's attack there is they rarely go all the way to the touchline, because when you go to a touchline, it makes it really easy to defend. So because they know they can only play one way. New Zealand like to keep the ball near the middle of the pitch. It means they can attack left, they can attack right. And from a defensive point of view, it means you have to split your numbers. Your defence typically doesn't rush off and isn't as aggressive. So very clever play from New Zealand, keeping the ball in the middle of the pitch, giving them both directions to play, and they just wait for that penalty or wait for that mistake.
And that's the worst position you can get in, isn't it, from Wainwright? You know, he's trying to get away, but there's just bodies around him completely. Just tackle technique, sometimes you end up falling on the wrong side, and a penalty is just given because you literally can't move.
So, Jordy Barrett, and the conversion of Gordon Barrett's try, and now looking for the penalty. So there we are, through it goes, 10 points for the Barretts, a 7-point lead for the All Blacks, and former All Black Nick Evans, what are your early impressions?
Yeah, it's been a brilliant game so far, really positive start from the Welsh. The All Blacks forced into a couple of uncharacteristic errors through their kicking game, but using their set piece to get themselves back into the game. It's a really cracking start.
Okay, Nick, there's some contrast as well of where these sides are in the season, that the All Blacks, coming off the back of the Rugby Championship, they've been to the States, they played the USA, and scored 16 tries in a thumping in Washington 6 days ago. They've been on the road for 11 weeks, the All Blacks, away from home. Alan Wynne-Jones has, he's taken a hit there. He doesn't stay down for no good reason. And Alan Wynne-Jones is not in a good way as the kick goes up. Oh, and it was just, he was reaching for it, Johnny McNichol, but it wouldn't come to him, and that was it.